Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg is back home after recovering from surgery. We told you Friday she had two cancerous growths removed from her left lung, but doctors did not find any other signs of cancer within her body. The Supreme Court is still currently in recess until after New Year's. The 85-year-old has never missed arguments for any case since she first joined the court in 1993.